On Sunday, the Penghu Islands off Taiwan's west coast will be filled with runners. On that day, the islands will host the 2020 Gaylardia Islands Cross-Sea Marathon. Maybe not the easiest name in the world to say, but to those in the know, a name that should get mouths watering. Yes, there will be spectacular views of the sea, but there will also be spectacular seafood. The lobster served at refueling stations set up for runners have earned this marathon the nickname Lobster Marathon. And in case you don't get enough lobster while completing the run, you may be able to get even more once you cross the finish line. If you win the race, anyway. The champion is supposed to receive 32 lobsters. That's a lot of seafood to get through. Hopefully the champion runner is a fast eater, too. John Van Trieste, RTI News.